it's my Halloween costume. Eight! I don't know if I can even get to... I get Mario! Oh, I did not think I was gonna even get him. Yeah, I know, I get vacuumed away.
14 stars.
Yeah. But you might even get me with the vacuum. Because of the vacuum.
No, now you're doing this more.
Yeah. You could probably get me though, you're gonna be using one every turn.
Yeah.
So, Mario's gonna be passing you.
GDA didn't get that.
I didn't know he had that,
that was a bouncer or something.
Hey, you can still, you never know. I think you need a 15 to get it. Well, you should just use it still. You have two of them.
Yeah.
What do you have to lose at this point in the game? You just two turns left.
Let me read the controls.
Yeah, I'm gonna check the controls anyways, because I find it so weird these. So it's, you know how to fly, and you just press A or B to shoot. Now you'll see, finally, exactly how what I mean by the, by this. Ah, you already got... Someone's dead. The end.
Yes.
2 seconds left. I was surprised at how fast Blooper got eliminated.
Oh no!
Oh no! Not again.
I just started.
God!
Who gets that?
Yeah, I mean, that was a pretty bad roll.
I get that. I can't remember.
Wait, Voldo just like.
Oh, where is he?
He's behind you.
I have something.
Yeah.
I have something.
But you'll be able to get him next turn for 2 stars.
Ha!
Which is all he has. Which is,
he has one.
She would have gotten one from you.
Yeah.
Anyway, what does Mario does not have any tin, so.
If you could just slow it down like with a one.
Oh, I got a one though, so. You might be. You could maybe get me. Depends really what happens with Mario and your tin.
Why is this one a little bit?
Yeah. Oh no, don't tell me. That's the space that we all go at the same place. Yeah.
See, it's all burned up, so I can't get
it. Yeah, it's just
anything.
Really bad luck for you. Everyone's already gonna get to that space. If you were playing last, that would have been great then.
Mario has something.
Oh, he has a blue one?
I think, yeah. Oh, wait, I have to check how to play this.
Yeah, I think you just... I think it's, like a bat. Like that. You were good last time. The other one, other time that we played this. I suck at this game. Go! I got harder. Waluigi, professional baseball player!
Just by two.
And a new record.
I had 10.
A new record by 1 point.
I don't think I ever played baseball in my life.
Yeah.
Who knows?
Only time I play sports mostly is in video games. Except for soccer. Always the first thing you do in gym. He's the Mario also has one, so I guess it would be awesome if you actually would get all of us. No, but like, just because we're on that space. Oh, you don't even get any bonus? Yeah, so you're gonna be behind us! Stars even though I think I'm surely that I've won this. But look how the game changed. At the beginning I had like one star at one time. It's just luck this board is where it is. Yeah, I know, but it brings you like Mario, so that puts some other planet. Mario didn't even use it? He didn't use this blue one. Yeah. And we finish off with a 1 versus 3 game. Like, if we haven't played enough of them. The first game that we played, I think.
Yeah.
And the last. But now what are we gonna do to end even the tie?
I don't know. I'm
playing this now. Then again, we have Mario, who's the easy computer. I guess we'll find out and edit it. In the end, we won, so it's all good.
I finished with 174 coins. Or something like that.
Ha ha, get it! Ho ho! Over there, ho ho!
Get it out on your trailer, Star!
Over there,
mini game Star! Waluigi! Like, if I need actually more stars. Green! Blooper! Red. Waluigi! I mean, seriously, this luck board is overlooked.
It's easy to say that when you win.
I have to say that even if you don't win, because that's what it is. It's not like number 7. But you did have the most coins.
Yeah, with most
stars. Yeah, minigames. You were in second for minigame. And you tied me for shopping. And you used the most candies.
Why can there be those?
But you
can't move well.
Yeah, you got... Like, you could see... You got just 3 spaces more than Mario. Well, now we're
tied. I have one less question mark than Blooper.
Yeah, okay. It was close in those tins. Now what do we do? Because we're tied. Oh, what, this? Oh, but I thought we were going to...
Yeah, after, but not now.
Oh, okay.
That out. We're not going to do it in the same shot.